okay, my homecoming video needs to be done by Friday. Man, how do you even introduce yourself to an entire school in 60 seconds? Maybe I should do something funny, like a themed political ad. I could be in like this button-up with like rolled-up sleeves and whatever, and I could be like, oh yeah, please vote for me for homecoming queen. I'm Mason Hockett, and I approve this message. Nah, that'd be just me talking about myself. I don't want to do that. This will be shown during advisory, so I'll need something to grab people's attention. Something shocking. Like that scene from that Blair Witch movie.
I just, you know, I can't help how my face looks sometimes. If it came off as mean or rude, I'm really sorry.
Man, that is not a flattering angle for me. I should really just reference things I like. You know, my favorite movie is The Godfather. Maybe I should do something with that. Man, I would totally make a great Don Vito. But would people get that? There was like a reference in Zootopia about it, but that's kind of reaching. I really am a sucker for 70s film though, so how about Halloween? Halloween. Oh no, wait. Homecoming. The night she came home. That's perfect. Man, I don't want to go too weird on this homecoming video. I should really just be myself.
Hey guys, I'm Mason. Thanks for watching my video, I hope you liked it. And you know, I kind of plan on being me, and I think you should be you too. So please keep me in mind as you vote for homecoming queen.